Nearly 1,000 people in Raccoon and Potter Townships are being told to boil their water after a water line break. It happened on Green Garden Road yesterday. The water line was fixed, but officials say a boil water advisory is necessary.
Within an hour, it completely drained our 300,000-gallon tank. Significant drop in pressure and no water for about 900 customers in our service area.
Crews hope to lift the boil water advisory around noon tomorrow.